we've got the 5 meter high giant rocking horse, which is said to be the largest in the world. That was made for a special exhibition in 2011 to encourage people into apprenticeships. It was made as part of a carving section of that exhibition.
Behind me is a wonderful skull of a triceratops. They are one of the most iconic dinosaurs that used to roam the earth. We're expecting it on the 5th of September to sell for £150,000 to £250,000.